Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to make a salad. It's called fox forecourt. It's very easy to do, but it looks nice in your table, and it's also have a nice taste. So for this I will need two carrots, two boiled potato, mayonnaise. I make it at home with mustard powder. Herring, you need around 300 gram, and 3 boiled egg. I prepare all ingredients. Carrot and potato I peel it and grate in grater. Also I grate eggs. From herring I remove skin and thin bone which they can have, and cut it by cube. I will make roll for my salad. For this I will need clean film, and I put it this in a rolling pin for dough. Otherwise here it's getting smaller, you know, like this, and then it's will be less space. But if you have a bigger size for this wrap, you just don't do this. So first level I will do with carrot. It will be our fox forecourt. So next I will put mayonnaise. After that I will put eggs. Don't fill all, like leave it some space. And also put mayonnaise on top. Then put potato. Put potato, same everywhere, and cover it with mayonnaise. Last level I will make with herring fish. You can also use any other marinate salty fish, but usually we do this with herring. And I don't put salt for vegetable, because my fish already salty enough. Now I will try to form my roll. I leave it a bit curled, so when I will remove where is not completely cover, I will just add in top. Just form a roll for now. Press it and put in fridge for 2 hours to make it cooler. Like this beautiful looks my salad in final. So after I remove this from wrap, I just apply in top more grated carrot, and it's already was stay in fridge. So I will cut and show you how he looks inside. It's really interesting. I will looks in party table. So if you like, you can make same way. So like this. I hope you like my video. Please subscribe to my channel, and bye bye.